Merry Christmas, everybody. I hope y'all getting ready for what we are in our family. We're headed up, but I sure hope y'all have a good meeting. The chair is very kind, and I'm very familiar with the work of, first of all, y'all in local government, but I think we're through the commission. Very kind, little birdie said y'all were gonna be here, and I'm glad we could run through and say hello to this man. Thank you for your commitment. If there's one thing I want you to know, we're engaged in a couple of, from the standpoint of the Department of Agriculture, anything we can do to serve the community, I hope you know we've always been there, and we're not going anywhere. A lot of good work to do, and it's been very interesting to times, but Georgia's still the best place in America to live. And I want you to know that in my very being, I know that Atlanta's a wonderful place, y'all. I've got an office there. I mean, I go to work there when I go to the office. But it's so much more. Augusta's a wonderful place. Savannah, y'all like to go to Savannah? I like to go to Savannah. But it's our rural communities that are the fabric of this state, city. And y'all, step by step, what you do locally, is so important. I hope you know that your Commissioner of Agriculture recognizes that. And we're gonna continue to stand. I've got another little project going on, and I think it's important for a federal position, in particular in what we're talking about with the United States Senate. It might be good to have someone who understands something about rural building, and someone who can build bridges and work with us, which we've always been able to do. And so that's not, we don't need any more about that today. We're out about this and it's around. I'm so glad to have a chance to work with y'all in the past. For those of you who will be able to serve in the future, I'd be honored to do so. Be honored to have you here. Be honored to step so that we can make Georgia continue to be, as the governor said, which I agree with, the best place in America to live, work, and raise a family. That's what it's all about. So, all y'all, thanks for letting us invade just a little bit out of here. All of y'all have a good evening. We're blessed to have a few activities in Tipton today, and then they'll have about five counties, five teams getting together tonight in Newman. And we're really excited about a crowd gathering out there. But I hope that the crowd gathers at your home during Christmas, it's always safe and healthy. And I always know that every heartbeat and every breath the Lord gives me, I want it to be where we're going to be found helping to. And to the extent we can help you and your community, don't you call. God bless you. Appreciate it. Thank you.